Where's the sauce?
The sauce is here, G. I'll mix up the team.
Going to be recording public video. We're going to be asking the public what's their opinion on makeup. Daddy TV. Okay. Alright, cool. I'm here with
Ahmed,
and question is today, what's your opinion on makeup?
I think girls look better without makeup, to be honest. Yeah, because obviously natural beauty,
it's winning.
I hear that, yeah, man.
And so, like, say a girl is like, I don't know, she's not too pretty, but she always wears bare makeup. What do you think about that?
I think she's killing her beauty by wearing that makeup.
Yeah, I hear that. So, you're saying you prefer girls without makeup?
Literally, straight, yeah.
Damn straight.
I'm here with...
Beryl.
And...
Natalie.
How old are you guys?
I'm 17.
What are you?
17.
Like, when did you guys start, like, wearing makeup?
I have about 14.
What are you?
I think I was 13, yeah.
So, you didn't wear that much?
No.
Alright, so basically, the question is today, yeah? Is what's your opinion on makeup? Like, girls who wear makeup all the time...
Like, do what you want to do, like, it's a free country, so,
What about you?
I think it's alright, like, as long as, I think if they wear loads, it doesn't actually look good, but, like, if you just want to feel more confident, that's fine.
What about it's like, every day, man's wearing makeup every day, like, school, everywhere, park, this, that, like, just basically just chill, even like yard, fam, you're sleeping on with makeup, bro.
Wow.
See, now, what's that thing called? Concealer, or that? Yeah,
oh, concealer, yeah.
Feel me? What she's just wearing all the time?
Maybe just like dial it down, but it's a tricky one.
Do you think it's attractive if you wear makeup too much?
Not excessively.
I don't think it is. Like, I think a little bit looks good, but like loads, I just think it looks like cakey and it's like really bad for your skin anyway.
You hear that, fam? No makeup all the time. Well, see, shout out to these man, because they're giving some realist points of views, isn't it? So say if you man.
Body count was like two, you know.
It's minor though.
Yeah, make it free, I guess.
Now it's high. I expect you to be good in bed. That's one thing you gotta be. And
prosecutors for that.
Obviously, I'm here with
Pablo M1. Come on.
Alright, obviously. And question is today: what is your opinion on girls that wear makeup?
Obviously, like I don't mind it, innit. I understand that certain girls like wearing it just to make themselves like look nicer for a personal thing. But I can't lie. I like seeing girls without makeup as well. Like,
yeah,
the natural thing's nice, because
you
get to see what they actually like, innit?
Yeah,
but
yeah,
I didn't mind too much, innit? Whatever, innit?
Alright, cool. And so let's example. She's naturally pretty, yeah? Like, proper naturally pretty. But she wakes up, makeup. Out with her mum, makeup. School, makeup. Every day. Doesn't take off, but she's naturally pretty without makeup. Well, what do you think about that?
That's calm still, because at the end of the day, yeah? She can wear makeup out and look nice. And then, on top of that, when we get back home to do a little... You get me?
Yeah.
She's
still
looking nice, so
I'm
not too stressed.
So, cool, so you're not too bothered, so.
Nah, man, it's calm, like, because she looks pretty either way, innit? So, like, it's cool.
I hear that. Boom! I'm here with.
Reese.
Alright, shout out your socials.
No.
Why not? Why not?
I'm not shouting out my socials.
Low key.
Yeah.
He's a barber, though, get at him. He dumped my hair. That's why I'm so sweet. Alright, cool.
Come on, man, hey, what? See, they smile already, bro.
What's your opinion on girls that like wear makeup?
Obviously, not much light can be shed on that one there, car.
I just don't rate it, bro. It's so fake. Like,
they
go extra nowadays as well, bro. Like,
yeah, I hear that. So,
forcing it.
So what about them girls that you know them girls, yeah, that out with their mom? Wear makeup, go sleep, makeup, wake up, makeup, you know them ones.
Like a different person, man. You can't wake up to a girl and they look like a different person. That's just cheap,
bro. No, so you're saying you don't rate it, really?
Nah, not too much, innit?
What if your girl, yeah, she's like naturally pretty and she wears a bit of makeup? What are you saying then?
Yeah, that's calm, bro. That's calm. That's minor, bro.
Alright, cool. I hear that. Appreciate it. Safe, man, safe. I'm here with
Maddox.
Alright, cool. Maddox, question is today, what's your opinion on makeup?
I think makeup is pointless and I didn't see the point of it.
Alright, cool. And so what if a girl is bare ugly and she's wearing it? What about that?
I think, first of all, I don't think a girl's ugly in it. I think even if you're ugly, don't deceive people in it. They think you're good looking in it. Because if you say yourself is ugly, then you're going to be ugly in it. I don't see any girls being ugly, but the fact that she sees herself as ugly, I don't agree with that. So don't, girls without makeup are more attractive. Girls with makeup are less attractive for me. But if a girl is ugly, you're not ugly in it. You're just telling yourself you're ugly. Believe in yourself, love yourself in it, and just don't wear makeup in it. Winning!
Alright, cool. True message from Maddox.
Date your ex?
No.
Why not?
That's snaky. Why? So basically, when I was with him, you was preying him the whole time. What the hell?